Hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video we're going to discuss about how to find out mean and variance of a binomial distribution with the help of moment generating function. So we know that the moment generating function of a binomial distribution is simply mt equals to q plus p into e to the power t to the whole power n. Now if we take the derivative of this with the respect of t, so we're gonna get d by dt m t equals to d by dt q plus p into e to the power t to the power n. Now if we divide, we're gonna get m dash t, that is the first derivative. And if we derive this with the respect of t, we're gonna get n q plus p into e to the power t n minus 1 and d by dt this term, so this will be 0, then this will be p into e to the power t, and we're gonna get n into q plus p into e to the power t whole power n minus 1, and this will be p e to the power t, because derivative of e to the power is x, simply e to the power x. Now we got the first derivative of the moment generating function, that is n into p to the power e t q plus p e to the power t into whole power n minus 1. Now to find out mean, we're gonna put simply t equal to 0 in this derivative, so we will get m dash 0 equals to n into p into e to the power 0, and this will be q plus p into e to the power 0 n minus 1, and then we will get here n into p, and this will be q plus p inside the bracket power n minus 1, and we know that the q plus p equals to 1 for the binomial distribution, so we will have np. This is our mean simply. So we got our mean from the moment generating function. Now to find out the variance with the help of moment generating function, we need to find out the second derivative. So this means m dash double t, so this means we need to derive it again, so we will get d by dt n p e to the power t q plus p e to the power t n minus 1, and we can see that this and this are two functions, so this means it will be simply equals to, first we're gonna derive this and then second this, so we will get d by dt n p e to the power t first and then q plus p e t to the power n minus 1 plus n into p e to the power t and then d by dt q plus p e to the power t n minus 1. This will be same because e to the power t, so we're gonna get n p e to the power t q plus p e t the power n minus 1 plus n p e t and plus p into p e to the power t into n minus 1 q plus p e t to the power n minus 2. Now this is our m dash t, double dash t. Now if we put t equal to 0, we gonna get m double dash 0 equals to, this will be simply np plus, and this will be simply np square into n minus 1, or you can say that it will be n into n minus 1 p square plus np. So this will give us the value of ex square, that is second moment. So to find out the variance, we need to vx, and this will be ex square minus expected value of x whole square, and we know that this is n n minus 1 p square plus np minus np whole square. This is the value of the first moment. We know that this. So if we solve this, we will get n square minus n square p square minus n p square plus np minus n square p square. So we can cancel this and this, so we're gonna get np minus np square, and this will be simply, we can take n and p as common, so we'll get 1 minus p. So this is the variance x, or you can say sigma square. So this is how we calculate the mean and variance with the help of moment generating function. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.